Hey Muse, what is up? Welcome back to another awesome stream. That's right, we're playing Kingdom Hearts. You guys chose this game. Alright, so I have all the cute, awesome. So what I'm gonna do now is, Hagar. Oh shit, look at you being first. You're in here first than Revlobot. Revlobot's normally here first. So what I'm gonna do, I'm assuming, I'm actually gonna warp drive first to Olympus. I am very proud of you. Good job, dude. Good job. I'm hoping I can do the Hades Cup before this. If not, let's see, dude, this is a problem. I'm playing this game because this is what won the Twitter poll. Which I'm kind of happy because I like this game a lot. I like the whole thing, really. Let's see, I'm gonna activate this thing here. Donald. And maybe it. Okay, cool. I'm hoping we can do the Hades Cup, because if we do the Hades Cup, we got a Keyblade. Okay, no, we can't do it. Alright, so we gotta go to Cid, tell Cid, hey Cid, let us go back to Hollow Bastion, and then I think by when we get into the map again, we can go ahead and... No, fuck that. Damn it, I don't wanna do normal drive. Okay. Oops, there we go. Okay, now we're gonna go to First District. Let me remember, yeah. Now, like I said, we're gonna try to get the Lionheart Keyblade. And if we get the Lionheart Keyblade, we're also gonna try to get all the 101 Dalmatians. Definitely gonna try that. Okay, cool. Okay, so I kinda wanna see. Revlobot isn't on. Let me see what's up with Revlobot. Hang on a second. There you go, try now. Okay, cool. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and lock the hollow bastion keyhole. And then I'm also gonna get Oblivion. Cause I want Oblivion. So it looks like I'm gonna have to go through that warpole. I was thinking about doing 100% finding 100 Dalmatians, but I wanna keep going with the game. I'll probably come back to that though. Or I'll try to do it. Came out of order, technically, Birth by Sleep was the first one in terms of the story lore, and then, 15 more quarantine chain of memories, along with 365 over 358 over 2 days, which I already took a glimpse at the movie, and it was really good. I'm still watching it. I'm probably gonna watch some of it some more later on tonight. God damn it. And then after that one came Kingdom Hearts 2, followed by Decoded, which wasn't the best game, but I'm glad that they made it into a movie and kind of tried to get the gist of it. That was a little silly, to be honest. But, you know, you gotta clean up the story somehow, I suppose. Overwatch soon, probably. My god, why is it sleeping so long? Jeez. Probably tomorrow. I might get into it. Tomorrow maybe. And if you guys want, we can, like, I can get you and Nova. Yeah, I know. Let me see something. Okay. It's just the game is loud by itself. Let me see if I can. Trying to find the best way to do this. Okay. I'm gonna have to do that. So, what was I saying? Alright. I'll probably pay tomorrow and then I'll probably have a Nova redeem. Don't know that, Drago. Where's Belle? Still in the castle. Okay, I can get against her will. No, I think she stayed for a reason, because she loves the books. The other princesses are inside as well. I wonder why. Let's go ask them. Okay, cool. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. That's not Hollywood, is it? I don't know. Oh, is it really Hollywood? Like, why did he say that, though? No. Okay, cool. Boop. I mean, Hollywood could be considered Hanzo. Can we agree on that? Oh, that's right. I remember. And he was lucky that it was, what is it? Strawberry? Or was it? I don't know. Was it? I don't think he ate the dead fish one. I think he didn't. Wait, what am I doing? What? Oh, you gotta be kidding, you son of a bitch! God damn it! Oh, that's right, it was the dead fish, I remember now. Can you guys see okay, by the way? I think that was because Straight told him he has to eat it, right? Okay, Okay, good. Okay, so then it's just me then. I was just making sure. Because I have it on. I'm watching my stream, but, like, for some reason, sometimes it's kind of like buffery or something on my end, and I want to make sure you guys see okay. Because if you guys see okay, then I'm good. Oh, Breaker is such a weak, like, I'm trying to use it, and it's so weak, I cannot wait for a video. Hey, that was a... Yeah, Kingdom Hearts. Okay, so first I'm gonna go to the library, because I know that's where Bell is right now. Oh god, what does he want? Are you serious? This guy grows? Oh god. Stature. Damn it. Okay. Okay. Everybody sucks. Everybody sucks. I hate this keyblade so much. It's not even my favorite keyblade. Like, legit. It's not my favorite keyblade. Alright. I know she's here somewhere. Bella's in here somewhere. There you go.
Oh, Bell.
No, look at Beast. Oh, you've come to seal the keyhole, right? Please, be careful. The darkness is raging deep inside. We've been holding it back, but we can't hold out much longer. We'll take care of it. Okay. Give me your keyblade. Wait. Give me your keyblade. I know. That was so pretty. Okay. Check it out. Ba-boom! Look at this keyblade. Look at this beautiful keyblade. That is my keyblade. Okay, so I know where the keyhole is. It is. It's such a nice name. Oblivion is better, though. But I cannot wait for it. So we're gonna go ahead and... Oh wait, no, I went the wrong way. The keyhole's over here. Look, this is so much... Oh my god, wait. This is so much easier to use. Like, look at this. Oh my god, it's so much better than Oathkeeper. Oathkeeper felt so weak. So much better, like, shit ton of better. Come on! feels so much better with this Keyblade. I love it. Love it. You're gonna see that Oblivion is gonna be better. So much better. And it was given to us by Bell too, so you know that that's like extra special.
See ya!
Do I have items? Oh no, I need to equip items. Need to equip items before I go. I'm gonna put one more high potion. Okay, so let's go. Oh shit, that hurt a lot. Okay. We're good to go there. Okay. Nope. Hey, Chicken Mate, thank you for the auto boost. I really appreciate it. Sorry about that. Alright, let's go. Everybody good? Everybody good? Nope. Okay, here we go. That might work. That might work a lot better. Oh wait, no. Damn it. I fucked up, I think. God fucking damn it. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I do need to get these guys. Awesome job, guys. Keep up the good work.
This should help.
Alright, let's summon this. Let's go. Back when the keyblades were just basic keyblades. See ya! Did we... So good. So far, so good. Yep. Don't think there's anything I need to touch here, so I'm just gonna go. Okay, this is where I was. Okay, maybe not. No, I don't need to go here because there's a thing right here. I remember. Castle Chapel, and then these are where all the princesses are. Cool beans, we did good. We've been waiting for you, Keyblade Master. Where's Ansem? Gone. When the Keyblade appeared, darkness poured out of it. It swallowed Ansem, and he disappeared. Though Ansem is gone, the flood of darkness hasn't stopped. We've been working together to hold it back. Cannot forget the look on his face. As the darkness engulfed him, he was smiling. And Alice is the only one that's, like, there, the smallest. She's probably the youngest here. Sir, please hurry. Darkness is pouring from the keyhole. It's all we can do just to hold back the darkness. I don't know how long we can even manage that. Alright, I'm on my way. I'm counting on you. We'll do what we can, too. Cool beans. Alright, area's safe, so we're good to go there. Okay, Oblivion is somewhere here, so... They were actually held captive. We saved them from, like, being captive. Our friend Riku. Our friend Riku was doing, was holding them captive here. What?
See ya!
This is where the keyblade is. Maybe. Yeah. Dark matter, okay. Okay, up here. There it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This is honestly my favorite keyblade. This is honestly my favorite keyblade. How strong it is. I got my keyblade. Oh boy. That's not good. That is really not good. Oh, that is not good. Oh, that is not good. This is so not good. Shit. You got a big butt. Big butt. Big butt.
Come on! See ya! Fire! Come on!
You know what? Yeah. Okay. got it. Cleans. Okay, he's gonna do that trick. Chill out. He's super focused. I mean, super focused.
Come on!
Super focused.
Heal! Here!
Super focused.
Come on!
Yep, we're fucked. Oh, you are so fucked. Oh, Jesus.
McDonald! Hey, this should help.
I just need one person here. Okay. Chill out. Come on. Okay, cool. Oh, Donald. Because he healed Goofy. And I really rather he be healing Goofy than me having to heal Goofy and then we have to wait for Donald. And Goofy seems to last longer, so that's fine. I would have done Goofy first, but the problem is, like I said, once Donald is able to heal Goofy, then I'll have to worry. But if it's just Donald and stuff... Like right now, it's Donald. And then when he gets his HP, which will take up, which will... You only need one block of blue to really... And I'm already... This was pretty easy to have Spyro anyway, so...
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole!
Sora, you did it.
Oh, look, it's Leon. What are you guys doing here? We came in Sid's ship. This is our childhood home. We wanted to see it again. It's in worse shape than I feared. It used to be so peaceful. Don't worry. If we defeat Ansem, all should be restored, including your island. Really? But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, they'll all be separate again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. Then I'll visit you guys at the gummy ship. It's not that simple. Before all of this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Because every world was isolated. Impassable walls divided them. The Heartless destroyed those walls, but if the worlds return, so will the walls. Which means gummy ships will be useless. So you're saying we'll never... Which isn't true.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again. Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to. What's that supposed to mean?
Shira! Hurry, come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Oblivion. I love that keyblade. That keyblade's so perfect. Thank you, sir. I think the darkness has begun to weaken. But I can feel a powerful darkness growing somewhere far away. It's the heart of the darkness. It must be where Ansem went. Then we'll take the gunship and deal with both Ansem and the Heartless. A worthy answer, Keyblade Master. We offer this power to aid your battle. Sorry. Sora, your courage can bring back our world. Once the darkness is gone, all should return to its original state. Kari will be back on the island? Most certainly, and you should too. Can't go home till I find Riku and the King. Oh my god, that's so cute. Okay. One more boss battle, guys. One more boss battle. Can you feel it? I feel it. I feel it. Do we wanna do Hades Cup? We're gonna finish this game tonight. We're gonna get started on Birth by Sleep. You guys are gonna meet and know the story of the greatest Keyblade Master that has ever been. I'm talking about Aqua, of course. Aqua Bay. Here, Dragon. Nah, it's cool. I think this is the world that never was?
No, it wouldn't be.
Do you know the world?
It'll tell me the name now. End of the world, yeah.
Are you guys ready for the ending? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Yep.
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
You betcha!
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
This is a Heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof,
but there's a whole bunch of things we gotta place to drag out, so don't worry.
I'm sure we'll find our
pals. I got something
again
to tell you, though, but it's
just
between you and
we will.
Us.
Yeah, you're right. I'll return this. I promise.
You've got to be kidding me. Oh no, not these guys, not these assholes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Goddamn.
See ya. Heal.
This is bad. This is very bad. This is very bad. You gotta be kidding me, guys. Really? Okay, one's down.
Heal!
Damn it!
Oh
my god.
Fire!
Oh no, 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 please. Please don't kill me. Oh, you're such a
fucking
idiot. Okay, this one's fine. Oh my god. Okay, you're dead.
Come on!
One now. Long reach. Long one. Me over too. This is so weird. I'm not opening any of these chests, fuck that. I'm going to walls and stuff, but... Come on, Sora. Oh my God, really? Oh no, really? I'm gonna deal with this guy, and he's not that bad. We can deal with him.
Focus.
Come on!
Okay, cool. Doing good. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. One more thing. Okay. This is our last save before the real thing, so here we go. Yep. hands down. One is down. Okay, nothing. There was more into there, What is here? Nope, okay. Cool. Nope.
Donald! Ha! Come on! Ha! 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 Heal!
Got it. Okay. The mode of hearts, where vegetable worlds and dream. Seize all hearts and consume it, the great heart, all hearts, to be one heart, to encompass all. Realize the destiny of the realm, king of hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Progeny of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness, for the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door of darkness tied by two keys. This guy before, right? Maybe? Oh no, I remember you. You're from Fantasia.
Thank you.
sorry about that, guys. It was my grandmother. I really hate her.
Back it up.
to move that far, then. Volcano will be fine. We're gonna get finished with this game this week, and we're gonna get into Birth by Sleep for sure. So, till then, Muse. Night.